name's Rachel Petty, and these are the aspects that has made me who I am. The three main aspects that have made me who I am today: realizing that I cannot always succeed at everything that I do, surrounding myself with a positive support system, and learning to go with the flow because life doesn't always go the way you want it to. With realizing that I can't succeed at everything I do, in high school, I always seemed to work as hard as I could, but nothing ever paid off. I got rejection letters from National Honor Society and didn't always make everything that I wanted to be in. Even though you're disappointed when you get the rejection letter, life goes on. It's important to realize that you can't always be best at everything. I've always tried to surround myself with a positive support system. Positive people like family and friends that are always there for me through good times and bad times, that have helped me through the difficulties of being rejected. You need a support system that you can rely on in all times. You learn to go with the flow because life doesn't come with a manual. Growing up, we've all had to learn that life is hard, that it doesn't always come easy. We all have to learn to roll with the punches and do as best as we can with what we're provided. And those are the three most important aspects that have made me who I am today. Thank you.